Hello, welcome to Fighting Span News, and today news is Sherlock The Network Episode 1. So I'm back for the challenge, so finally it's back. Fun challenge. Let's go! I'm sorry about not uploading the video so far because last week I was so tired I was faint due to hot weather, but since the holiday starts I can upload video again, so. Let's go! So currently I finished all of them, but I'm just continuing again because I heard that I will not be able to play, so I just made a video of this. So let's take episode 1, The Case of the Weeping Bride. Let's go! Are you seeing? So please video your fight to wait. So let's use train. I like to use train. My dog. So the channel is set now. So I was shaking again, I tried to use the screen one method. I have 50 seconds left, let's hurry up. Oh come on, please come on. I have 5 seconds left, hurry up, no! This is a mistake. Oh, mistake. Please come on, please come on, please come on. Please fucking come out. Okay, please come out, please come out. This should be the straight one, which is horizontal one. Oh yes, that's the purple one, but I need yellow one. If not, I will fail. I don't wanna fail. Yes, let's squeak it and I succeed! Yes! You made it! Fast work! Okay, let's finish. 5 seconds to wait. So I shake this screen. Please read this. That's a hint, the happy couple in happier time. Oh, another picture. Another one. Someone is surprised but I'm the one to win. A big red and a big rose. Please remember this, okay? Okay, a message from Sherlock. So 5 seconds to read again. Okay, let's use train again. The guy that is train. Mind the gap. That's famous, mind the gap. Now from circle line to central line, let's do it. Okay, this time easier than just now, which is good news or can be bad news. So this one come out. Good, but I need 1 year red at least. Just 1 red. Okay, just come out one, please. Please come on, you can do it. Yes, I found the one yellow. Yes, I did it. Let's fast mode. Louder. Okay, you made it. Fast mode. Welcome to destination. This way. Okay, another one. 5 seconds to read. Thank you. Message from Sherlock.
Stuart might well have washed up somewhere. You better check with the authorities. I say authorities in the loosest sense. I mean Lestrade.
Okay, let's use train again. I was stopping video because there was error just now, but let's continue. I did not stop it. Let's continue this one. It should be here. It should be this one. It should be this way. It should be this way. It should be go this way. Let's try if I can do more. Oh, I can do more. Now I need one black now. That's a problem. I need black. Ah, yes, I did it. Broski. Yes, I did it! I'm so genius. Ha 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 ha. You did it? That's not good. Let's continue. Oh, this one's done. 5 seconds of it. So I'm gonna just click 5 seconds of it to say. Another person, 5 seconds of it. Okay. Another hint, America to Paris to win. Even because of one dust floor. I'm not going to bat it, so don't worry. It's not. I'm not sure that you need to bat. It's not, so don't worry about it. Haha. Well, let's wish Sherlock's one.
That's it then. Case solved. Even you should be able to figure it out from here. Take a look at the results page of the racing mail and see if you can put your finger on the one telling detail.
Okay, let's start the game. Let's go! So there's it. I need to find one of them. It is the real one! Let's try to find it. Fail. How can this hint? Clue is this one. The main clue is Russian donkey. No. 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 Oh, yes, I did it. 40th times, succeed. Yes, I did it.
Done. 40 times fail, let's say 40 times. Ow. Ow. Let's continue.
Back to the game.
Okay, another curious one. 5 seconds to read. Oh, now it's my palace, the hardest one. But last stage. Go to my palace and get started.
So, down with the police. Summer surprise. At least team. Okay. Failed.
Failed.
The one. I'm gonna. Okay, summer surprise. Maybe Moscow because just now it is Moscow. Oh, I did it! Stott was studying a low paying job and thought his chances were about to make him rich, but as the wedding day offers, the first actually marrying him was increasing with cost and spending with health, part of learning all their money on the assembly. So the girls and friends started making bigger and bigger than all gamblers and to think they have assisted and he was taking all the messages to their men, some of the American parents and Moscow. When the last one came at 150-160 days ago, she was finally rich. Knowing that he was using his bank card, he had a huge set of cash wherever he is. Emily shouldn't be expecting him to come back for the wedding. Now going to tell Ben John he's in your neighborhood at the moment, then he can let Emily know. He's medically trained in breaking bad news. Go, go, go! I can see John, that's good. Oh, that's John. Oh, that's good, I want to see it.
Oh! Right, hi. Hello. So you're helping out Sherlock now, yes? Okay. Well, a few things you should know. One, don't expect compliments. Any compliments. I once stopped him getting decapitated by a psychotic dentist with a Saxon broadsword, and he didn't say thank you till the following Christmas. At least I think he said thank you. Next thing. Oh, hang on. Nope, sorry, gotta go. I'm sure we'll be in touch again. Good to meet you.
I did it. Thank you for watching Fighting Spaniards. I did this episode 1 of another challenge surprise, but it was really hard to hit it by the newspaper. It was really, it's quite soft, but it's also hard when I hit it 14 times at once. Yeah, just now. You can see my replay as you know. Thank you for watching this. Please cover any problem of this video and please subscribe my channel. See you next week. Bye!